Welcome to our comprehensive guide on vitamin K2, an often overlooked but essential nutrient for maintaining optimal health. In this video, we will delve into the numerous vitamin K2 benefits, explore the best vitamin K2 foods and vitamin K2 sources, and discuss the potential consequences of vitamin K2 deficiency. By the end of this presentation, you will have a thorough understanding of what is vitamin K2, and be equipped with the knowledge to incorporate vitamin K2-rich foods into your daily diet. We will also touch upon the role of vitamin K2 and heart disease, potential vitamin K2 side effects, and the vital vitamin K2 function within the body. What is vitamin K2? Vitamin K2, also known as menaquinone, is a fat-soluble vitamin belonging to the vitamin K family, which also includes vitamin K1, phylloquinone. There are several subtypes of vitamin K2, MK4 to MK13, with MK7 being the most commonly used in dietary supplements. Vitamin K2 plays a crucial role in various physiological processes and is essential for maintaining good health. Vitamin K2 health benefits. There are numerous vitamin K2 health benefits that contribute to overall well-being. Some of the key advantages of maintaining adequate vitamin K2 levels in the body include bone health. Vitamin K2 activates osteocalcin, a protein that helps bind calcium to the bone matrix, thus contributing to stronger bones and reducing the risk of fractures. By promoting optimal bone health, vitamin K2 ensures a strong skeletal foundation throughout your life. Heart health. Vitamin K2 is involved in preventing calcium from depositing in the arteries. It activates matrix GLA protein, MGP, which inhibits calcium from forming arterial plaques, thus reducing the risk of cardiovascular diseases, such as heart attack and stroke. Blood clotting. Like vitamin K1, vitamin K2 plays a vital role in the blood clotting process by activating proteins responsible for coagulation, ensuring that bleeding is stopped when necessary. Dental health. Vitamin K2 helps maintain healthy teeth by regulating the proteins osteocalcin and MGP, which are involved in the formation of dentin, a key component of teeth. Cellular health. Vitamin K2 has been associated with regulating cellular growth and apoptosis, which may contribute to cancer prevention and overall cell health. Vitamin K2 foods and sources. To enjoy the full range of vitamin K2 benefits, it's essential to consume a diet rich in vitamin K2 foods. The best source of vitamin K2 can be found in the following items. Fermented foods. Natto, a Japanese fermented soybean dish, is one of the richest vitamin K2 sources available, particularly in the MK7 form. Dairy products. Hard cheeses, soft cheeses, and curd cheeses are good sources of vitamin K2, especially in the MK4 form. Egg yolks. Eggs, particularly the yolks, contain vitamin K2 in the MK4 form. It is important to note that the quality and nutritional content of eggs can be influenced by the diet and living conditions of the chickens that produce them. Chickens raised in ways that allow them to eat their natural diet, which includes worms, insects, and other small animals, generally produce eggs with higher levels of essential nutrients, including vitamin K2. In contrast, chickens raised on grain-based diets may produce eggs with lower nutrient content. Whenever possible, choose eggs from pasture-raised or free-range chickens, as these birds are more likely to have access to a natural diet and living conditions, resulting in eggs with a better nutritional profile. Meat. Certain meats, such as chicken, beef, and pork, provide vitamin K2 in the MK4 form. The concentration of vitamin K2 in these meats can vary depending on factors like the animal's diet and how they were raised. Grass-fed and pasture-raised animals typically have higher levels of essential nutrients, including vitamin K2, compared to those raised on grain-based diets. Including a variety of these meats in your diet can contribute to meeting your vitamin K2 requirements while also providing other essential nutrients, like protein, iron, and B vitamins. Organ meats. Liver, especially from grass-fed animals, is a good source of vitamin K2. By incorporating these vitamin K2-rich foods into your daily diet, you can ensure that you are consuming an adequate amount of this essential nutrient. Vitamin K2 deficiency. A vitamin K2 deficiency can lead to several health issues, including compromised bone health, increased risk of heart disease, and impaired blood clotting. Signs of deficiency may include easy bruising, slow wound healing, and frequent bone fractures. By consuming a balanced diet and, if necessary, taking supplements, you can prevent a deficiency and enjoy the full spectrum of vitamin K2 health benefits. Vitamin K2 and heart disease. Vitamin K2 plays a crucial role in promoting cardiovascular health, and its impact on heart disease has been the subject of various research studies. One of the most significant advantages of vitamin K2 is its ability to prevent arterial calcification, which is a major contributing factor to the development of cardiovascular diseases. Arterial calcification is the accumulation of calcium deposits in the arterial walls, leading to the hardening and narrowing of arteries. This process, known as atherosclerosis, can increase the risk of heart attacks, strokes, and other cardiovascular complications. Vitamin K2 helps to counteract arterial calcification by activating matrix GLA protein, MGP. MGP is a potent inhibitor of vascular calcification. When activated by vitamin K2, MGP binds to calcium ions and prevents their deposition in the arterial walls. This action maintains arterial flexibility and distensibility, which are essential for the healthy functioning of blood vessels. Flexible and distensible arteries can expand and contract efficiently as blood is pumped through them, allowing for proper blood flow and the regulation of blood pressure. Maintaining healthy systolic and diastolic blood pressure is essential for overall cardiovascular health. Systolic blood pressure refers to the pressure in the arteries when the heart contracts, while diastolic blood pressure measures the pressure when the heart relaxes between beats. High blood pressure, also known as hypertension, can damage the arteries and lead to the development of heart disease. By preventing arterial calcification and promoting arterial flexibility and distensibility, vitamin K2 contributes to the maintenance of healthy blood pressure levels. This, in turn, reduces the risk of developing heart disease and other cardiovascular complications. Several studies have shown a correlation between increased vitamin K2 intake and a reduced risk of heart disease, emphasizing the importance of this nutrient in cardiovascular health. Vitamin K2 side effects. Generally, vitamin K2 is considered safe when consumed through a balanced diet or in moderate supplement doses. However, excessive intake of vitamin K2 supplements can potentially lead to vitamin K2 side effects. These may include gastrointestinal issues, such as nausea, diarrhea, or stomach cramps. It's essential to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any supplementation regimen to ensure the appropriate dosage for your specific needs and to minimize the risk of side effects. Vitamin K2 function and synergy with vitamin D. A vital vitamin K2 function is its synergy with vitamin D. Vitamin D promotes calcium absorption from the gut and regulates calcium levels in the blood, while vitamin K2 directs calcium to the bones and teeth and prevents it from depositing in the arteries. This optimal balance of both vitamins is essential for maintaining bone and cardiovascular health. Consuming a balanced diet and, if necessary, taking supplements can help maintain adequate levels of both vitamins. Always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any supplementation regimen, as individual needs may vary. In conclusion, vitamin K2 is an indispensable nutrient that provides a myriad of health benefits, making it crucial for maintaining overall well-being. Its role in promoting bone and heart health, ensuring efficient blood clotting, and supporting dental health demonstrates the remarkable versatility of this essential vitamin. Optimal bone health is vital for overall quality of life, and vitamin K2 plays a central role in this aspect by activating osteocalcin, a protein that facilitates calcium binding to the bone matrix. This action not only strengthens bones but also helps to reduce the risk of fractures and osteoporosis, conditions that can significantly impact an individual's mobility and independence. Cardiovascular health is another area where vitamin K2 plays a pivotal role. By preventing arterial calcification and promoting arterial flexibility and distensibility, vitamin K2 helps maintain healthy blood pressure levels and reduces the risk of heart disease. Its potential anti-inflammatory effects further contribute to the prevention of cardiovascular complications, underscoring the importance of this nutrient in heart health. The efficient blood clotting facilitated by vitamin K2 is essential for preventing excessive bleeding during injury, surgery, or other medical procedures. This function ensures the body's ability to form clots when necessary, protecting against potential blood loss and complications. Dental health, often overlooked in discussions of overall well-being, is yet another area where vitamin K2 demonstrates its benefits. By regulating proteins involved in the formation of dentin, a critical component of teeth, vitamin K2 helps maintain strong, healthy teeth and potentially prevents dental issues such as tooth decay and gum disease. To fully harness the power of vitamin K2 and enjoy its numerous health benefits, it is essential to incorporate vitamin K2-rich food sources into your daily diet. These include fermented foods like natto, dairy products such as cheese, egg yolks, and various meats, particularly organ meats like liver. Consuming a balanced and diverse diet ensures that you receive an adequate intake of this vital nutrient, optimizing its positive impact on your health. For some individuals, especially those with specific dietary restrictions, medical conditions, or those at an increased risk of vitamin K2 deficiency, supplementation may be necessary. It is crucial to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any supplementation regimen to determine the appropriate dosage and avoid potential interactions with medications or adverse side effects. Incorporating vitamin K2 into your daily routine not only supports the proper functioning of various physiological processes but also contributes to overall health and longevity. By prioritizing vitamin K2 intake through diet and, if necessary, supplementation, you can lay the foundation for a healthier, more vibrant life. In summary, the importance of vitamin K2 cannot be overstated. This essential nutrient offers a wide array of health benefits, including improved bone and heart health, efficient blood clotting, and dental health support. By incorporating vitamin K2-rich food sources into your daily diet and, when needed, supplementing under the guidance of a healthcare professional, you can ensure that you fully benefit from the remarkable power of vitamin K2. I hope you found this content both informative and helpful in understanding the importance of vitamin K2 for overall health. If you enjoyed this presentation and learned something new, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more valuable information on health and wellness. Your support helps us continue creating content that empowers individuals to take charge of their well-being. Thank you for watching.